Rahul's also stalking everyone on Instagram. He's also very good at casting.
We all do. Videos. It's not Rahul.
That's all of you. We have a lot of time.
What's on?
So,
he only wanted difficult to ask a name after talking for 1 hour and like, but
it would be nice in the beginning to ask the name.
Like, so much to talk, man. So how can I remember the name also sometimes? It's so loud.
So what are you exactly talking? And I want to know.
It's not talking. It's just watching and just
observing
how they move.
Yeah, how they move. Yeah. Achha, is that important to you?
Obviously.
It gives you an indication.
As I said, I'm a little from black side, so I have to see how they move first.
Achha, okay. That's
very. Imagine the picture.
I mean, picture how they move.
I believe once your dad has got a condom in your wallet.
My mother only used to. So I used to always carry.
So that's very cool.
I've been like, my family, open about everything.
When they know all about
it. When I lost virginity, only I can lose. So I told them, my parents are watching me like.
You must meet his family. They're one of the coolest families.
What do you mean, aaj karke hai?
Coolest family I've ever met, at least.
This is the wildest family I've heard of.
The other name, I won't name which party, but there was a party when my parents are sitting and I was like, they're like, "Acha, tera wala kaun kaun hai?" I said with them and I'm like, yeah. Plus, sabke saath kuch na kuch raha hai mera.
Bolte, wah. Wah, proud of you, beta.
Thanks.
Virat or Sachin, the better batsman?
Virat.
Hit on the same girl as your teammate?
Both.
Then fir you all decide then which way to go.
Nee, then we know that if you
no, it's really up to the girl.
Nee, nee, aisa kuch nahi.
She wants class.
To talent for that.
He's very uncool like that. He has no ethics or no code.
Yeah, exactly. And apparently, believe they told you, "Abhi 10th hum kuch nahi kar sakte, board exam hai, wo
to." Nee, unne nahi, khud hi I decided. So that I know that 10th mein pass nahi kar sakte. Like 9th.
He gave up.
9th was over.
Then I was like, "Ab cricket mein kuch karna, wanna fuse bin bhi banega 100%. Acha nahi lagega tu fuse ban jao." So bola.
I think Hardik Pandya is the most untidiest guy I've ever seen. So the epic level of being untidy, he doesn't flush. And Hardik, would you like to explain them what's the reason behind that?
मैं एक और बात बताना चाहूँगा हार्दिक के बारे में. दो हाथ हैं, दो फोन हैं.
Apparently that your 9th standard is all you studied up.
Yeah.
Which is fine. You are a huge achiever today. And of course, education is very important. And that's
please
not,
padho.
Yeah, please padho.